Nora Casey with Curtis Pritchard. Nora Casey joins the cast of RTE show Dancing with the Stars 2017 at a City Center dance studio for rehearsals. Nora Casey at the Marks and Spencer Christmas Press event at Emmett South Grafton Street. Picture: Kieran Harnett, businesswoman and Dancing with the Stars contestant. Nora Casey has said she has lost a stone in the run-up to the RTE show. Dancing with the Stars will air tonight on RTE. And during her intense training period with dance partner Curtis Pritchard, Casey has already noticed a change in her body shape. "I'm already a stone lighter and my posture is totally different. I'm almost an inch taller. I was living a sedentary lifestyle and spending my days hunched over a desk. Now I'm discovering all these muscles I've never used. We spent an hour each day just stretching." The former Dragon's Den judge told the Irish Sun today that she was mortified to try on the show's costumes at first. "I thought taking part was terrifying, and then I met the costume department. Open my wardrobe and it's all navy, blue and black. Now I'm in bright pink dresses with sparkles that are quite tight. I was mortified when I first tried one on. I wouldn't wear it in front of my mother, never mind the whole country." Casey is enjoying the prospect of the dancing show challenge, since she recently sold the majority of her Irish magazine titles to a US investor. "When I sold the business, I didn't go out to celebrate. I sat in the hall and I looked at the picture of Richard and thought I should have done this sooner. I think it was a time in my life where I could have been modeling, or I could take this amazing opportunity that landed in my lap." Dancing with the Stars returns on RTE1 tonight at 6:30 p.m. Line editors follow @indo_n.